Okay, this is attempt number two. It's Wednesday the 4th of May. May the 4th be with you, etc. There's an emergency Dino. I'm going back to Newport. Hopefully the bus is going to be on time. I'll last a little bit longer, which is the plan. Chilly. Cloud. Mist over the mountains, but the weather forecast is good. I think it's going to be okay. Springtime. It says it's open at 7:30. It's now just gone 7:15. But it kind of looks open. If not, Queen's Hotel. Got our plan. Okay. It was 7:30. And I was ahead of the crew. So, Queen's Hotel. Okay. This is the first of the day. I'm proving to Philly. From the rather excellent Celt Experience Brothers. House Lager, 5% alcohol by volume. Excellent chat with the barman, who's from Herefordshire. Hereford. Seems to be a bit of a scene getting together there with bottle shops and such like. Could be a revisit, anyway. Nice. Lemony, hoppy smell. Quite sharp. I'd say B plus in a bit. Nice bitter finish. Although I still have my cold, so it could be off, but yeah, the finish is great. B plus in a bit. It's sunny. It's not warm, but it's very warm. And that lager. That was good. First pint of the day. And get away with that because the first one was a bottle. This is Mumbles Mile, 4% alcohol by volume by the Mumbles Brewery. I've given it a B plus in the past. Who knows? I can't smell anything. It's still a B plus. Although originally rated as 3.8, it's now 4. I don't think it makes a great deal of difference. Thunderbird from the Glamorgan Brewery, which I think used to be the Kite, 4.5% alcohol by volume. Probably the Brewery as well, against the condiment. Bit thin. Nicely bittered. B plus. Yeah. The lamb. It's not Doombar. It's not Doombar at all. White Knight by Castles. Brewed in Monmouthshire. 4.1% alcohol by volume. Please don't take this down. Nicely lemon, very lemon. B plus in a bit, 3.25, untapped. The bridge on Bridge Street closed until late 2016. It's quite warm now actually. You have to use the pedestrian bridge over there. And I'm only here because of Harbour Fish Bar. Well, it's the open tap house. It is remarkably summery. May the 4th be with you. Everywhere I go, my moment. Alarms. It's warm out. High Wire. A West Coast Pale Ale by Magic Rock. 5.5% alcohol by volume. They now have a bottle menu. That includes cans. Smells nice. B++. Hoppy delight. I might not long last, last long, but it'll have been good. Grapefruit finish. Today is a day of cans. This is from Northern Monk, a session IPA. Slight contradiction, but we'll go with it. It's called Eternal. And 4.1% alcohol by volume. Blue cans. Okay. Smells nice. Nice hoppy nose. Nice hoppy taste. B++. Yeah.